Have you ever met stubborn people in your life? Have you been in a close relationship with them? Most of us might find these kind of people as determined and never giving up individuals, but some of their actions become a lesson to themselves. Just like a stubborn stain, they never change themselves or their thought process. We need to understand that this life is more about learning through our mistakes, and being a stubborn or obstinate person will hinder your growth. Yes, while working hard for your ideas, you need to be obstinate, but don't work like a frustrated ass. Stubborn-minded people don't understand this concept, and they go on doing the work, which is fed in their mind, and at last they give up. Those are unworthy thoughts, and they do things without even thinking what is wrong and right for them. It's similar to a situation where our friends choose a certain profession, and we too start following them. Being different is of utmost importance if you want to survive in this modern world. People are trying to evolve themselves through updated knowledge, and being stubborn can sometimes be fatal and degrade your thinking. When someone suggests you with a worthy idea, then don't take it as a trash. Good people around build their mindset depending upon the reality, then they choose their decisions. If you try to force yourself to do something in order to achieve success, then you won't ever be able to achieve it. Even the knowledge we are gaining through books and internet is updated regularly, because we always discover something new. Being stubborn is an absolute necessity, where there is so much of competition, and people are living off their careers. But remember to never stop learning. Always try to discover yourself with new ideas. Watch over competition, or else you might be left behind gaining nothing. Don't compete but understand what others are saying. Being obstinate will never help you to build better future. Mindset of the population is changing at greater pace, but before that you need to fix yourself first.